One, two, three, three, two, one, go. Nice not button config. There we go. Failed stupid jump, but I didn't fall completely down, so I'm fine. Motherfucker turns around, it's so annoying. I did that, like, 2 runs ago, and I forgot that doing that just throws him all the way down. I'd rather lose like 10 seconds here than losing a run to, a less proper tutorial that tries to go for a stupid jump and misses and fumbles twice. That was somewhat awkward. The reason I jumped high What are the ogre bangles for? I just need the +1 strength. Because the steel bangles right now are basically worth nothing. Though I do need to keep the steel bangles once I go to the shops, because that's what I need for the scale bangles in the black market. Ogres is basically just I need +1 to strength. Oh, that's the crab you meant above. For some reason, I thought you were talking about a crab in Dreaming of Treasure that was up there, but no, it's in here. Probably did, and then I didn't read it. By didn't read it, I mean like I glossed a word and I didn't register. Might be my first one this run. He managed to get the attack off and hit me twice. Are you fucking- God damn it, Ogre Fort! So I got an accessory in the last stage that's called Iron Shackles. They reduce all of my stats by a certain amount, but it also increases my luck by 10 right now. But currently I have it unequipped. So whenever I get to the weapon chest, I'll equip it. Open the chest and then unequip it. And pray that the plus 10 luck gives me a higher chance of not being angry at an axe. No, it absolutely is a myth, but I have nothing else to equip, so might as well. Like, I would normally put an ogre bangle, but I don't fucking have one. I'm a plus one, I don't have a plus zero. Because the game's angry. Fucking gives me plus ones out of the wazoo, but no, whenever I need the plus zero, it's like, nope. You don't get the base luck, you get the extra luck, which is bad. What if the ogres drop me a dragon fruit where I get all my stats increased and also increase my luck? Yeah, I know that luck is an entire myth. Because, I can run over 100 luck on my Empress and not get what I want, but if I run, like, 40-something, I'll get it. Unfortunately, I didn't get a dragon fruit, but whatever. I didn't even equip it. Whatever, I'll do it on the plus 10, on the next quest. Fine. I'm still gonna, like, skip killing enemies. Yeah, not all. Thank you. was supposed to head. Okay. Whoops. I kind of forgot. On the second run, I need to go in the trees and not what I did. I'm just gonna get burned. I have a run going! Yay! Equip the +3. Yeah, luck is still a myth. Absolutely. Luck doesn't exist. It was just meant to be. It was fate, not a coincidence. Like, this is where I expect to find my copper pieces. Like, I already got a bunch of coppers. I think I could already buy both my scales. I just need, like, 3 silvers now. Well, I have 1 silver. I missed like twice while I was in his hitbox, which is interesting. I want that coin, but I need to go. I'd rather get hit there than, Fifteen copper pieces in one mission. Holy shit. 15! Hot damn. Okay, I only need one silver piece left. Unfortunately, that also means I need to roll a silver piece in polluted water.
Yeah, another one.
Polluted water. Fur. Oops. Yeah, good luck on getting a silver from, like, the 5 enemies I kill here. I know it's asking for a lot, but I kind of really want to get the stupid thing. I also need to go up here. Whoops. Okay, I got a normal fur anklet, which is fine. Hey, Sturdy. How's coding?
Yeah, not old.
I can still roll one here. Trying to think, like, what's the quickest thing I can kill in these missions? Oh god. Thank you. So, I still need one silver, and I need maybe 14... Yeah, I need 14. Unfortunately, it's not really rolling well to even drop a coin. I'm definitely gonna be losing time here because I'm killing way many more things. Way more things. Unfortunately, I kinda have to. Unfortunately. Okay, that's just rude. Also amazing, thanks Confusion. Yeah, I'm losing like a shit ton of time here. It is above me, unfortunate. Wish is raiding. Thanks, Wish. Okay. Oh, that tornado doesn't move. Right, it's not the nightmare move. I'm so weak without the black market sword. I'm so weak without the black market. Thanks, Dallas. I still need like 10 more coppers. Tomb rescue. Scale. Green. Unfortunately, I'm not ice spec right now. Whatever. Have to deal with deal with it. To not kill enemies, but at the same time, I kind of need to kill enemies and get coins. Oh, there's my silver, let's go. Okay, I can officially stop caring about enemies. Shortcut, black market. No, equip, change this, exchange weapons. Run over here, grab the Dragonite. Go to the den. Coin! Coin! I don't need the coins, I'm just grabbing them for shits and giggles. Okay, sure, I got another silver, because I don't need another silver and a copper! They're dropping like crazy! How about I shoot nothing out of everything that was in the way? Somehow lost 30 seconds there, and I'm wondering why. Undying, equip, green, green. I actually like ice a lot. Wind is the best for Piety for sure in terms of like raw damage, but I don't necessarily like running it. Okay, is this a fucking joke? I don't need coins anymore, I don't need silvers, and it's like, hey, let's drop all the fucking silvers. Oh, that. Oh, yeah, outside is brutal. It's not great here either. Yeah. Oh jeez, yeah, ice everywhere. Today for us it was like half rain, half ice, so it just froze at night. Yeah, I got my silver coin that I needed. I got it like two stages later, but that's fine. I also got two coins here, for two silvers here, which is just a slap in the face. Please die. Please open the chest, thank you. Yeah, better late than never. Okay, that's kind of bad on my part. Yeah, I'm losing a lot of time here because I didn't hold it straight, I aimed up instead and I missed killing him. Calling Appus, it's not gonna drop from here. I also don't need to pick up the chest. Well, then again, Rish got a Koga, knife from, I need to go here. He got a Koga knife from, Castle Burns 15, so I can imagine the Appus Blade can also drop from here, from the low level. Because on the docs it says the Appus Blade is only on like the level 45. Or starting from there. I mean, I didn't need to check, but whatever. Game is broken, I agree. Look, more silver pieces I don't need anymore. Hell yeah. Pressing up, the game disagreed. I'm gonna leave these alive until I come back from after Vasseth. If I can leave them alive and not die. Two. Yeah, the bonus boss gives you the flag. Well, not him specifically, but the tablet that you read. gives you the flag. You need all 8 flags to get Soul Vessel to unlock. Well, fair enough, passive. Fair enough, passive. So the whole reason why I killed, I didn't kill any of these is because I need the bar now. Okay, I need to jump Dragon Sword, then jump again, because he's gonna dash. If I jump over him immediately, he's not really gonna, like, listen. There we go. The warp should be, like, here-ish. Yeah. Level up. All right, castle burns. Yeah, not old. I didn't put on my Parastopper, which is bad. I medied a bit too fast and I wasn't thinking. I would like to jump up and murder things, please. Yeah, just don't get hit. Easy, easy. He'll just die before he even do a thunder move that, like, is gonna hit me. The fact that he got the jump is bad. That means I got a lot of low rolls. Oh, please hit the thing. Thank you. Why'd she jump? I mean, they're not bad. It's a nice little quiet time, in my opinion. Escort quests that are, like, chill like this, I don't really mind. Silly princess, I'm like miles away, why would you jump? He gave me the best pattern. The best pattern is him dashing and then doing the dragon breath. Because I can just avoid it for free. Yeah, they're gold, but I'm gonna start losing time here because I'm not running a physical build. Oh my god. Grab the thing, please. Thank you. Oh. I hate that jumping and then pressing up while you're in the door actually sucks you in. Because now I have to re-hit this twice. The one door you can skip! Because the strength route can just, like, cleave through these Asuras pretty freaking easily. Oh, come on, it didn't die?! I don't need the coin, I don't need the coin, stop going for the coin. Please, I need to. I need to kill one at the very least. I'm not losing that much time as I thought I would. I thought I would lose like 30 seconds. Okay, I did lose about 30 seconds. I don't even need the Parastopper, never mind. Thank you. maintenance. I'm not gonna hit you. I get rid of these tough chicks just because it gives me enough points to carry on for a little while. I need to not do that on the stairs. What am I doing? It's so jagged on stairs, I could have fallen through. I hate that jump so much because I have to take it slow there. If I miss the initial jump, I risk getting hit by the bee. I don't know why I jumped, I should have just ran through. I didn't want to get confused. Truth in heaven. Yeah, not I have everything I need. The one thing I need to keep in mind is to have a full bar once I get to the top. That's about it. I was trying to catch it and kill it, but bark bark. I'm also missing my cancels for some reason. Turned off my brain. Holy shit. I turned off my brain so hard, I reacted like a century later. Like, it's not hard. Holy shit. Well, there goes one time lost for like 20 some seconds. Can you fucking not? Like, my reaction time there was abysmal, because I wasn't paying attention. I'm so used to autopiloting that it kind of bit me in the ass. Well, you get the hit again. Well, I do have my full bar, just not needed right now. Well, the other major time loss is gonna come up here if I don't make the first cycle. Okay, so I don't get the time loss from there, since I actually nailed it. Poor guy, every run. And she's dead. Again, a level up. Okay, sure. Two greens just in case, a quality holy water, and I need a Parastopper just in case. Orange is bad. I need the scale bangles. There we go. Now I need to get full bar before the boss, so I need to start hitting enemies from up there. Realized he was dashing a little too late there. I'm also burnt, so I'm gonna heal. Well, I used to be burnt, so I did heal. I'm poisoned, great. Can you fucking kill die? Thank you. Great, I'm not poisoned anymore, and I got the Earth Drop. For the first, like, move, I need to be really patient. Unfortunately, fire is, like, annoying. Because that happens. A bit of time here because A, I died, and B, bad patterns. Yep, they absolutely are tedious and stupid for solo. They're basically made to do co-op. Quality, just in case, green, might as well just go back to premium. Or quality. I don't necessarily need 4 candies, but having only 3 is little worrisome. I also unfortunately need to get the Dragon Sphere, so I'm gonna lose time here. Well, I don't necessarily need it, but it is incredibly helpful to start the second phase of Full Bar. Of course she does that immediately, which is bad. I'm already accepting the fact that I'm losing time here. I want Full Bar. Oh my god, please turn the fuck around. Okay. Well, just die to this. Well, now I'm... I'm losing so much time here. I was guaranteed to lose at least 30 seconds from hitting the Dragon Sphere, and then, more time because it's in the Asura boss. Asura boss, holy shit, stop saying Asura, please. There is no H! So, Hybrid Empress can maybe get 125 and under on a better run. Cause if I had everything at Polluted Water, no, getting the sphere is worse. It takes time. If I was poisoned, I would consider poison is the only one I would consider picking up the spheres, just because if you have a poison ticking, you can also get a full heal, get all the buffs from it, and get the poison damage to keep going. But there's no need to grab the spheres, because they just lose time. It's a 10-15 second cutscene? And it only does, like, 5% of its health? If it's about to die and I have... If I have, like, no DP, I'm about to die and it's, like, my last life, then yes, I will grab it, but there's no need to grab it. The only reason why I grabbed it for Mark for Death is because I needed Full Bar. It feels way longer than 5 seconds, though. So, going hybrid, unfortunately, I need to kill things. Yeah, 5 seconds is a lot of time, to be fair, when I can take two to just kill the boss with another burst. The only reason why I gained time during these two quests is because I actually use fur anklets instead of just keeping the scales on. I'll try wind next time. I will try wind next time. Sea of Tumult, I lost time. I don't know why. I might have gotten hit a few times, so I don't know why I lost a 30 seconds here. Unless this is when I did go out of my way to make the black market with weapon, then yes, I lost 30 seconds because I needed to go to the black market again. Unearthed Castle Escort. Somehow Castle Escort was a gold. I don't understand why, but it's a gold. This was guaranteed time loss. Because, Asura boss and Asura enemies everywhere. So physical has a better time here. And then physical loses a shit ton of time during Truth in Heaven. But apparently I only gained 10 seconds, which is interesting. Because my strength, Truth in Heaven, runs double scales. I guess my climb... Yeah, I did fall during Truth in Heaven, right. I fell, so I lost like 20 seconds. Right. So, Truth in Heaven, the boss takes at least 30 seconds or more on physical. I don't even need to do a second shopping trip anymore. It's completely useless, so I need to take that out of my splits. Soul Vessel, more or less faster. It's about the same, honestly. Two minutes over that stupid silver coin. If I had a silver coin, I would save a minute, not two. Because killing the enemies in my way during polluted water, that's fine. That's not even time loss. During Aim for High Heaven, that's kind of time loss, but it's kind of necessary at the same time, because I need full bar anyways. And all the diva slimes, I need DP to kill them quickly. So it kind of works out that I still need to kill enemies to generate points. Then same here for Tomb Rescue. So the real time loss is going to the black market here for 30 seconds or 40. Mark for Death, obviously physical would have a much better time here. Like, much better. No resistances, no needing to wait on cycles, you can just go ham the entire way. Like hell, you could probably just not do 4-4, you could do 8 if you had enough. Wind is really strong, period. It's not just for Mark for Death. The reason why it's strong for Mark for Death is because Wind is the strongest piety damage Empress has. That's why I still need to test Wind. I've been running Ice because it's technically the hybrid element to do physical and piety. That only applies to intelligence and magic damage. It doesn't apply to physical. And it doesn't apply to piety. I probably said that and I completely forgot what I just said. The only times elements matter is for witches, basically. Otherwise, the elemental advantages and disadvantages doesn't matter for divine damage. Yeah, the only thing that's nicer is I take less damage from fire, so I can tank more fireballs at the end. Like, I took one to the face and I only got hit by 46 instead of, like, normally 70. So that was... that legitimately surprised me. Also, Rish, you were still streaming earlier, so you missed me getting a gold... Wind resistant to lightning, yes, but I'm talking about getting hit by a fireball. Moo, yes, but again, I'm very weak right now. I don't have the best things. So I might not one-cycle bosses with wind. I can kind of do it with ice, and it's slightly stronger than fire, and I'm aware that wind is stronger, but I still need to do runs with wind. Like, right now, next time I do runs, it will be wind, and we'll see then. If I did the respec now, it would be somewhat accurate and also be somewhat inaccurate. It would also be a lot better for Marked for Death because I can space out correctly, and during Vasif, I wouldn't have to wait if he runs fire first, I could just do it immediately. If he does ice or poison, I kind of have to move out of the way and then I can hit him. And then, obviously, lightning on any... Can wind still aim up? Wind can't aim, it just arcs upwards. VTubers, what?